If you're anything like me, you've got boxes of computer components and cables and things like that, and you've probably got old computer components lying around as well, because you never know when it's going to come in handy. And if you've got an old PSU, you might be wondering whether you can reuse that in a new computer build, because after all, even if it's 5 or 6 years old, why can't you just get it out and put in a new computer build, right? Well, here's the thing. In some cases, you can actually reuse an old PSU in a new build, but you just have to be careful, and there are one or two caveats that I need to talk about. But basically, what I would never personally do is go out and buy a used PSU from someone I don't know, and then stick that in a brand new build, especially if it's got really expensive and powerful hardware. I wouldn't do that because you just don't know whether that PSU is going to be stable or not. But certainly if this PSU I've used for like a year so far, if I took it out now and I stuck it on a shelf for 2 years, and then in 2 years' time I built a new computer, I would happily reuse that PSU, because although it's 3 years old, technically speaking, I know that it's not been, you know, overused or overloaded or anything like that. And so in that sense, I could use my old PSU in a new build with no hesitation, but I certainly wouldn't do that if I was buying this from some random Facebook marketplace seller that I didn't trust. But the other thing you really need to know is if you have an old PSU, it might not support the latest and greatest hardware out there. And more specifically, I'm on about graphics cards, because Nvidia's 40 series onwards actually needs the 12 volt power adapter PSU cable. And yes, there's adapters that sometimes come in the box so that they connect to just standard 8-pin PCI Express connectors instead. But in general, if you have like an RTX 4090, so a really powerful GPU, I wouldn't personally want to go out and get my, you know, 6-year-old PSU that only supports ATX 2.0 and then use some sort of adapter to actually connect it to my RTX 4090. I certainly wouldn't want that because it's just too much power and too much risk ultimately for such an old thing. I would prefer to actually go out and spend a little bit more money on a new PSU that supports ATX 3.0 or 3.1 standards, and then connect that to my RTX 4090. There's just been too many stories of melting connectors and things like that. So that is the only time where I would not use an old PSU, other than also, you know, buying a dodgy one from some person on Facebook Marketplace. But in general, if I have a PSU on the shelf that I know I've only run for a few years or something like that, I would happily use that in a new build. But that is my own opinion. Everyone has different risk appetites and things like that. If I was building a super expensive £5,000 computer, I would also go for a brand new PSU, personally speaking. And I hope you found this video useful. If you did, please click the thumbs up button and please subscribe to see more short videos like this. Thanks for watching.